I said tuna steak, not tuna fish. I'll fix that. That's more like it. Welcome to the Wee's Kitchen. Today, I'm gonna make tuna steak, sesame seed style, with a Capri salad.
I'll be in the kitchen just fixing something to eat, giving out my recipes to the whole world for free. Make sure you subscribe if you like what you see. Catch me in the kitchen. What's my name? Calvin Weeks. I welcome you to the Wee's Kitchen. I'm just in here cooking. Now let's go.
Today's ingredients, we got that fresh mozzarella, tomatoes, butter, peppercorn, extra virgin olive oil, balsamic vinegar, soy sauce, salt, sesame seed, baby spinach. We got that green onions, basil, straight from the garden, and we got that tuna. Let's get it going. Time to season the tuna steak. Peppercorn. Salt. Sesame seed. Time to get my tomatoes cut. Tomatoes are cut. I'm ready to get these bad boys in the pan. What we're gonna do here, we got our butter, we got some olive oil. Let's go ahead and put in a little bit of olive oil. Put a butter in. These things not gonna take long at all. We talking about a minute and a half each side. Get this butter melted a little bit. Let's flip it. Beautiful. Get them out. Time to assemble my Capri salad. So it's nice and simple. All we're gonna do is we're gonna take our tomatoes, kind of spread them apart a little bit. Add our mozzarella in between. Perfect. Add our basil, also in between. Just a little salt for the taste. Black peppercorn. Set this to the side. Sesame seed tuna and Capri salad is completed. Let's take a look at it. Now this is how you make a tuna steak and a Capri salad like a chef, Boyel Weeks. Thanks for cooking with me. Be kind. I'm ready to get these bad boys in the oven. I mean,